When I awoke from my dreamless sleep, I was just in time to witness the end of the world.
It's beginning. The feast at the end of time. The last revelry to say farewell. The people here know that it's almost over.
Yeah. Only 13 days to go.
Do you want to turn back?
Too late now.
What are you doing?
Got it.
Snow, it's been a long time. You know what I am, and you know what I want.
I can take a wild guess. You want to save
me. The legends had told of her coming. Banisher of darkness. Bringer of light. Redeemer of souls. She'd come at the end of days to guide our souls to salvation.
Damn you, lightning! What's it gonna be?
You gonna try to kill me?
It's over.
You're a regular angel of death, Light. So now what? This is the bit where you save my soul?
I could help you, if that's what you want.
Damn it! What kind of answer is that?
Now that isn't going to work. Now that's not right. You're not supposed to throw your life away.
I swear that kid is a demon.
Angels of death and demons? You're attracting the wrong crowd, Snow.
No one is gonna stop me.
You hear? Not you.
Definitely not her. If I have to fight the Savior, then I will.
The centuries have changed us, Snow and me. Once we fought desperately together against our fates. Now he's patron of a never-ending revel, presiding over a banquet at the end of the world. And I've become the savior. I'm a servant of God, sent to a world being consumed by chaos. Tell me, Snow. Has ever a day passed when you haven't thought about Sarah? The girl you loved, my younger sister. How long has she been gone now? She brought us together and made us allies and friends. I can't give her back to you, but I can save your soul and free you from your long torment. It'll be my first act as savior. Mr. Helpest time. Any ideas? What do I do next?
Light, come on. Just call me Hope, okay? Right now, your number one priority is Snow. Don't let him get away.
Damn, I'm trapped.
It's an automated defense system. The door should open once the area is deemed safe.
Forgiven. Deemed safe. I guess that means clearing out all the monsters, right? Judgment has been delivered.
You did it. Now go and find Snow.
A glimmer of light appears at last. Is the Savior a sign of coming? I would like to bet if you believe you are the truth.
I just spotted Snow. Help me track him.
Got it. You need to hurry.
What's Snow up to anyway? Where's he going?
I'm getting powerful chaos readings from inside the tower.
Running straight into the chaos? Is he going there to try to stop it, or is he to use it against us somehow?
You'll have to ask him yourself. Now hurry! How high is the obstruction? Light, you should... Did you notice how the people here call Snow the patron? He's in charge of this city. And has been for a long time.
The patron? I don't see it. Sure, he liked to look after people, but lording it over an entire city?
Well, it wasn't his choice. He started.
Doesn't look like he's enjoying it much, though. When I looked into his eyes, I didn't see much of the old Snow.
strange. Snow came down this way.
Now redemption is yours. There has to be a way to get through. I'll look around. Chaos is in the middle of the palace, right? That doesn't make sense. The snow I knew wouldn't let things get out of it.
Right.
Time to repent. Judgment has been delivered. What are you doing here? If you're playing around in the middle of this chaos, I'm guessing you're not human.
You can see when you're inside this stuff? Then you can't be one of God's regular lackeys, can you? Your funeral. Time to repent. What's done is done. Savior's got a job.
fight evil.
Listen, Hope, I need more info. Can you analyze this chaos matter for me?
I've been trying to do just that, but it's no good. None of my instruments will tell me anything. It's just too hard to see.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure. The sensors know it's there, all right. But when they actually look into it, they can't pick up anything at all.
It's locked. Can I force it?
That might be beyond even you. Hold on a second. I'll see what I can do from here.
There's a lot of chaos building up back there.
Yes, indeed. And Snow's inside, or whatever's left of him.
Well, he has been living without hope for centuries. Now the world's about to end. He might have lost his mind entirely. If it were anyone else, I'd say that was a given.
Do you think it could have gotten to him, though? broken even his spirit?
I hope not, but...
Light! You've been spotted! You've gotta get out of there, now!
After coming all this way? I'm his last chance, dammit! I know what he's going through. The pain of losing Sarah.
That's true. If there's anything left of Snow, as the Savior, you're the only one who can rescue him. That's why you have to protect yourself. If you're killed, it really will mean the end of the world. And then who can you save?
All right, fine. Take me back to the Ark.
Hold on.
So she'll understand his pain? She thinks she's going to save his soul? Would you listen to this nonsense? Ugh, God turns her into the Savior and it all goes straight to her head.
Time left before the world ends. This is your last chance for payback.